Well, the idea, I need to catch up on my gossip.
So you cannot get this announced before boilers?
No, we don't see the need. We are making excellent time.
The prisoners might have had him. Now I want to marvel at her speed. We must give them something new to print. This maiden voyage of Titanic must make headlines.
I would prefer not to push the engines until they've been properly run in.
But if the passenger leaves the local office, that's what's best. The lower it extends your final crossing, if we were to get into New York on Tuesday night, it's a nice and all. Take the morning pace. Retire with a bang, AEJ.
Well, after that, I worked on a squid boat in Monterey. Then I went down to Los Angeles to the pier in Santa Monica and started doing portraits there for 10 cents a piece.
Why can't I be like you, Jack? Just head out to the horizon whenever I feel like it. Say we'll go there sometime to that pier. Even if we only ever just talk about it.
No, we'll do it. We'll drink cheap beer. We'll ride on the roller coaster till we throw up. Then we'll ride horses on the beach, right in the surf. Now, but you'll have to do it like a real cowboy, none of that side saddle stuff.
You mean one leg on each side?
Yeah.
Can you show me?
Sure, if you like.
Teach me to ride like a man.
And chew tobacco like a man.
And spit like a man.
What, didn't teach you that in finishing school?
No.
Well, come on, I'll show you. Let's do it.
The others were gracious and curious about the man who saved my life. My mother looked at him like